This is making props for my 70s short film. So I went with these bottles because they're sort of a uniquely 70s thing. I saw a lot of reference for stubby bottles, and I thought that would be a unique way to do it. And then I had to design the labels. So this first one I like, but it just feels too modern. It doesn't feel very 70s. So then I went for this, but it looked a bit too much like Dr. Pepper, so I had to get rid of that. This one is the final design, but I still am not loving the color. Didn't feel very 70s, so I went back to this cream and red and gold, and that really, that did it for me. That felt right. So I put it all together. This is the six pack and the bottle. And even though it's only in the film for a little bit, I think that details like this really help to build out the world of the film.